So what is it doing now? It's on autopilot.
It was on autopilot, but the control went too far. I'm still flying, So we can't use the autopilot like this. I need to do some more ground tests. There's something with the actuators are actually too far. And it's not doing, it's sort of, I have a reversal in there, which I did not have in the thing, in the simulation. So there's discrepancy between that. The problem is, I have the simulation running in Stuttgart, and all the ground tests were in Tübingen, and I have only one file to transfer the configuration between, and I thought I had everything identical, but apparently there's a reversal in the thrust vectoring.
I see. Sounds all like fixable problems.
It's fixable problems, but I don't think it's fixable now. Because we are running out of daylight and helium.
Okay. But at least...
I'm disarming, catch, or wait, I'm arresting the descent rate.